Jeremy Clarkson did not hold back as the presenter finally addressed James May's previous comments after the latter claimed he knows nothing about farming, referring to the Grand Tour host's latest venture as big gardening. The former Top Gear presenter hit back at his colleague on Twitter yesterday. Taking to the microblogging site, James tweeted, "Is all that sourdough and spelt bo-x over yet? I fancy a piece of bread." In view of his 7.3 million followers, Jeremy quipped, "Oh do fk off." Social media users flocked to comment on the post as they reacted to the Clarkson's Farm star's response. Scuzz joked, "Fight fight fight fight." Jeremy responded, "James is not a man who understands this kind of thing. He likes spam." To which Twitter user, Claire commented, "Bit harsh." The former Top Gear host wrote back, "James is not across the problems of farming." The presenter turned farmer then went on to address his outburst after he was quizzed by another social media user. Andre said, "That's not very nice in it, what's up?" He called farming big gardening. "He's not a man we can trust on the subject," Jeremy replied. His tweet comes after James was asked in an interview last year with Express.co.uk if he would rather spend a day working on Jeremy's diddly squat farm or at Richard's car workshop. James said he would prefer the car shop as he doesn't know anything about farming, referring to it as big gardening. Hollywood icon Raquel Welch dies at 82 following brief illness. Latest Richard Hammond skewers mean Jeremy Clarkson over farm produce. TV Lucy Alexander opens up on Eamon Holmes' health woes after surgery. "Health," he said, "I think it would have to be Hammond's car workshop because I've got some idea what I'm doing, whereas farming I don't know anything about. In my view, it's just big gardening, which I don't really like." Clarkson's Farm made its debut on Amazon Prime Video in 2021 and has been a hit with viewers so far. The series follows presenter Jeremy as he learns the ropes in the unfamiliar territory of agriculture. He bought the land, now known as Diddly Squat Farm, in 2008, and runs the farm himself with the help of manager Caleb Cooper. The running of the farm hasn't come easily for the former Top Gear host as he has stumbled across a few hurdles along the way. In one episode, Jeremy and Caleb were forced to learn about harvesting wheat as the duo tested the moisture in the crops. Clarkson's Farm is available to stream on Amazon Prime Video.